everybody out there in White Wall Street. You already know what it is. Salute everybody.
What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to SteveBussaGS. We got another scorecard reaction for you guys. You already know what it is. I get to wake up to new Merkules, new Patreon contest. The touchline interview went up. This is a beautiful day, man. The best part about this is you are getting a glimpse into what is going to undoubtedly destined to be a number one hip-hop album when this drops, just like the last one. Man, if you aren't a fan of Merkules at this point, you're either ignorant because you haven't heard it, or you're just on the wrong side of history. I don't know how else to make that any clearer. Shout out to my guy. We're about to hop into this. Oh, and my people, yo, go follow him on all social media, too. Shout out to the people that were throwing me up on Instagram, like, yo, Merk is out here shouting out all these reactors. You got to get on this, man. Shout out to the reactors that react to Merkules. Anyone that is out there that is pushing the product, that is getting the message out, I salute all y'all, man. This is not a competition. This is like legitimately a love for hip hop. This is legitimately a love for an artist that's been putting in fucking work. So let's fucking get to it, man. Do me a favor, run the gauntlet, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, little bell notification guy. If you want to support the channel and you want to enter into a contest, join the Patreon down in the description below for a chance to control what I react to for an entire week on my channel. Details are in the description and a video in the description as well. All right, let's get into it. Merkules, Demons, already trending. I just woke up, my guy. Can I get a chance? Okay, I haven't had breakfast yet. Can I get a chance? Already trending. Let's go. I think the last album went number one in like 3 hours when he dropped it. It's insane. Let's go.
Sleep with all of my demons. They've been haunting my dreams and I can't think straight cause they won't stop screaming. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They keep talking to me but I can't tell them shit cause they can't keep a secret.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Alright, first things first, the visuals look fantastic. This looks like a next level video. This looks like he actually put a lot of work into the videography. Shout outs to the videographer. Shout outs to Merkules on the video. We'll break that down as we go along. Notice that the vocals sound a lot more like, a lot more like studio quality normally. Normally when he has like the auto-tune on the singing, you can almost tell like it's a little bit like auto-tuned or something like that. Where this sounds a lot more just like softer. It sounds a lot more like it's not as harsh on the singing, and I think that's super dope. I've always been a fan of how he can switch back and forth between those melodies. There you go. Directed by Stewie Kubrick. Shout out to my guy. Effects by Flame Boy. You.
I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They've been haunting my dreams, and I can't think straight because they won't stop screaming. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. Talking to me, but I can't tell them shit cause they can't keep a secret. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They've been haunting my dreams and I can't think straight cause they won't stop screaming. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They keep talking to me, but I can't tell them shit cause they can't keep a secret. What the fuck am I to do? What the fuck am I to do? What the fuck am I to do? What the fuck am I to do when there's nothing left? Cause I don't wanna feel shit. Someone must have hit a kill switch. They don't ask about the problems that I deal with. Fuck all of this money, you can have it, I don't feel rich. I keep having these...
Let's go! He's getting in his mood music bag, yo, come on! Yo, I'm about to spaz out.
Someone must have hit a kill switch. They don't ask about the problems that I deal with. Fuck all of this money, you can have it, I don't feel rich. I keep having these flashbacks, I hate them. They remind me of my problems, I can't stand to face them. I know it's probably my last chance to change them, but even if I do it, my past can't erase it. They recognize me cause they see me on the internet. They think I owe them something, I can't deal with all the disrespect. Sick to my stomach, when I feel it, I just disconnect. My demons tend to get the best on me when I get depressed. I've been stabbed in the back with a chainsaw, but who am I to blame, y'all? I'm smoking till the pain's gone. You see me smiling on the surface, trying to stay strong, acting like I'm happy, starts to feel like it's my day job. But just as-
Yo, let's go! Bro, so he's getting his dark room music bag, which you guys already know. On this channel, like, we salute that. He's in his mental health bag. We salute that. This is very, very reminiscent of the mood music tapes that saved my life in my early 20s. dealing with a lot of the same concepts, like the whole idea of treasuring anonymity, not being able to like go out in public like that because everyone expects something of you, etc., etc., etc. He's hitting all the topics, and it sounds good. Like, the actual audio quality of this definitely sounds on the upper echelon of the songs that we've heard been released recently from Merkules. You can see the progression. You can hear the progression, specifically with, like, the sing-songy voice. I'm here for it, man.
The purpose to it all.
Hold on, we gotta bring that back. He killed the shit out of this.
When I get depressed, I've been stabbed in the back with a chainsaw. But who am I to blame, y'all? I'm smoking till the pain's gone. You see me smiling on the surface, trying to stay strong. Acting like I'm happy starts to feel like it's my day job. But just as long as there's a purpose to it all, I'll keep touring, working hard, writing verses to these songs. Far from perfect, every person has their flaws, and mine is I'm an addict still searching for a cause. I know they judge me for mistakes that I've made since I've gained all this fame. Shit just ain't been the same. I came in a game to pave a lane for my name, and it's painful to say it puts restraints on my brain. But I know it's worth it cause I get to tell my story. I'm at a point where the industry can't ignore me. I never had the mainstream media to endorse me. I did this all by being myself and y'all are corny. To every kid that's listening to this song, I hope you find a message I've written within it all. If no one's ever there to help pick you up when you fall, I promise you're not alone. Play this shit and just hit the wall, cause I've been falling asleep with.
Yo, let's go, man. Let's go.
All of my demons, they've been haunting my dreams, and I can't think straight cause they won't stop screaming. I've been falling asleep with.
The important part is this is therapy music, man. Like, this is like he said, just play this and hit the wall. Like, don't actually do that if you're watching this. I don't want you to hurt your hand and hurt yourself. Never a good thing to do that. But the concept is a place that we've all been to. When you make music like this, when Merkules gets into this bag, the idea is the relatability, the vulnerability. Like, you are taking someone where on 95% of his music, you hear him in boss mode. You hear him going out on his grind. You hear him tearing people's heads off. You hear him on his, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's on that fifth gear all the time. And whenever you get somebody that has that persona allow themselves to be vulnerable on a track, when you have as many fans as he does, you have to understand when he's talking to the youth and shit like that, man, these songs are always going to be more important and more therapeutic than, like, this isn't a bar fest. You're not in here for punchlines. You're not in here because you want your face scrunched up the whole time. You put this shit on when you're going through something so that you know that you're not alone. The idea is to prevent that feeling of isolation. That has always been what this music has been about. And it works two ways. Because as we watch the video and we appreciate it and we relate to it, it is letting the artist know that they are not alone. Because when you get as big as Merk is, a lot of times you feel isolated, like no one can relate to you in the world. So we are helping him, and at the same time, he's able to touch, he has over 1 million subs on YouTube. He is able to touch 1 million different people to relate to this and make a difference to them to let them know they are not alone. I will always support this type of music, always. This has been the backbone of my hip-hop experience since my early 20s. Like, let's fucking go, my guy.
All of my demons, they keep talking to me, but I can't tell them shit because they can't keep a secret. I've been falling asleep with. All of my demons.
Check some of the imagery too. Like, when you see the demons have things like alcohol. You see them like talking about women. Like I don't know if the women's supposed to be representation so that there is female representation in the video, so it's not just relating to Merk, or if that's Merk dealing with a personal demon with females in his personal life, which I'm pretty sure he's in like a super solid relationship. Obviously, I have no insider on that. I only see what's on, you know, the internet. But like, that's super fucking dope that it's either giving more female representation in the video or it is allowing us, because like, my personal demons are always going to be relationships. Scorpios tend to ruin me over and over again. And then you see the demons with alcohol and the things that normally plague people. So make sure you pick up on the imagery that they're putting in the video as well.
They've been haunting my dreams and I can't think straight because they won't stop screaming. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. Talking to me, but I can't tell them shit cause they can't keep a secret. I know you're listening for something to relate to. I know the feeling like the whole world hates you. I know you're wishing you could finally ever break through. You thought it was a phase, so you pretend you're in a great mood. I know it hurts to see reflections of yourself, cause the person that you see is not like everybody else. So you try, but it never seems to help. So you're questioning your worth cause you're so fed up with the guilt. But you're not the only one that's going through regret. You're not the only one that no one seems to get. You're not the only one that's so close to the edge, and if you slip, it's over for you, so you cope with it instead. I can promise.
Let's go. We're not even going to talk about the kicks or nothing like that in this. That's not the vibe. He's also dealing with not only with the alcohol and stuff like that, but when you're dealing with the mirror and stuff like that, there is a ton of people because of our media and shit like that to go through body dysmorphia, and like what you see, what other people see is not what you see in the mirror. Like, there's a lot to it, man. There's a lot to it. It's also going to be talking about depression. Could also be like you have a smile on your face and everybody else sees the smile on your face, which he talked about in the first verse, but inside your head it's just rain clouds. Like, yo, there's levels to this shit, bro. There's levels to this shit.
It's the person that you see is not like everybody else. So you try and you try, but it never seems to help. So you're questioning your worth because you're so fed up with the guilt. But you're not the only one that's going through regret. You're not the only one that no one seems to get. You're not the only one that's so close to the edge. And if you slip, it's over for you, so you cope with it instead. I can promise you that nobody is perfect, and you overthink the little shit you're always so concerned with. So you lock yourself inside every night and close the curtains, and you're screaming out loud, but it's like no one even heard it. I know problems keep piling up right in front of you. So much anxiety inside, you don't know what to do. Been lied to so much that you don't think you even want the truth. Fuck it all, you grew to be used to it, it ain't nothing new. I've been there too, just all tight. A lot of substance abuse and long nights. But next time I see all my demons, it's on sight. Next time I see all my demons, it's on sight, yeah.
The distortion at the end was a fantastic artistic direction on this. I love this. From an audio standpoint, when you are transitioning from sad, depressed, acknowledgement, helping the others, back to aggression, right? It's on sight when I see my demons, and then you still kind of like take that step back, and it gives you that drowning feeling to like give you a second to take everything in. This was great, man. This was fantastic.
Falling asleep with all of my demons. They keep talking to me, but I can't tell them shit, cause they can't keep a secret. What the fuck am I to do? Falling asleep with all of my demons. What the fuck am I to do? 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 And there's nothing left.
Let's go, man. This might be one of my favorite Merkules songs to date. I'll tell you what, too. I'm not going to score this. This isn't something that needs to be broken down and picked apart. Like, we're here for the message. We're here for the idea of what this is going around, and to support the album, too. So, like, straight up, like, this was absolutely fantastic. I do want to put out there, too, my guy Merk, if you watch this, and this is also, like, you know, your own personal reflection and shit like that. I hope that you're getting help. I hope you got people in your corner you can fucking talk to and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Always reach out, man. I salute you. This was super fucking dope. I hope you guys drop down in the comments below. What did you think about the video? What was your favorite parts? What was your interpretation? Did your interpretation of this differ than mine? Drop down in the comments below. As always, I love y'all. I appreciate y'all coming, and I will catch y'all on the next one. Get the album when it drops. Support my guy Merk, man. This shit was fucking dope.